Welcome to this video, which demonstrates how to find and access an electronic book via the University of Galway Library Catalogue. This demonstration is split into two parts. Part 1 shows you how to search for electronic books. Part 2 introduces some of their functionality. Part 1, searching for electronic books using the University of Galway Library Catalogue. Firstly, you will need to navigate to the library website, that is library.universityofgalway.ie, and log in. You log in using the button in the top right hand corner. If you are not sure how to log into the library catalogue, check out the earlier video covering this. You will know that you are logged into the library catalogue when you see your name appear in the top right hand corner. Here we have the main search bar for the library catalogue, and you can search for the book you need using title and author. If you do not have the title, or if you want to find out what books the library holds on a particular topic, you can also search using keywords. We will look at this in a later video. Assuming that you have the title and author, type these into the search bar. Let's say that you are looking for the following book: Parry C, 2017, Other Animals in 21st Century Fiction, Cham, Palgrave Macmillan. I will type the title and the author's surname into the search bar and hit the return key or click on the search icon. In this case, as the title is quite specific, I only get 12 results, and it is quite easy to see the book I need near the top of the list. If, however, the title was more general, or if you are searching using keywords, you may get quite a lot of results. In such cases, the filters that are available on the right-hand side are very useful in helping you refine and narrow down the results. When searching the library catalogue for electronic, or e-books for short, there are two filters that are particularly useful. These are availability and resource type. As I am interested in electronic resources, I am going to filter my search to show only full text online. And as I want to find a book, I am going to set resource type to book. Setting these filters now gives me 3 results. A closer look shows me that 2 of these results, the first and the last on the screen here, are the book I need. You will sometimes find that more than one result or record will be displayed for a particular electronic book. If this happens, you must check the details to see if there is a difference, for example, different editions or years of publication. In this case, both of these books, the first and the last, have the same title, author, and year of publication, so it is simply a case of 2 records for the same book. The middle book is a different book altogether, but as it is on a closely related topic and is published by the same company, the system has included it in the results. I will ignore this book. I know that all of these books are online, as I have set the filter to show online only, but also by the little link symbol just here, and also the prompt that online access or full text is available. Sometimes you will find books that are available both online and in print on the same record, as in this example. You can differentiate between the formats, as the physical or print copy will have a location and call number, and the electronic version will have the link symbol and a prompt click for access. Back to my book, and I can click on either the title or the prompt for online or full text access. This takes me to another screen, confirming that this is an online resource, and I must click again to be taken to the supplier's site.